I have come to beg for the life of William Wallace.
You're quite taken with it, aren't you?
I respect him. At worst, he was a worthy enemy. Show mercy, although great king, and win the respect of your own people. Even now, you are incapable of mercy. And you, to you, that word is as unfamiliar as love.
Before he lost his powers of speech, he told me his one comfort was that he would live to know Wallace was dead.
Infection spread.